this is how you cook eggs, okay? First, you want to get your vinegar oil, however many eggs you want, only you have three, and your pan, and the thing to use on your eggs. So first of all, you want to put your vinegar oil in. See, it's now in. Now, what you want to do is you want to just pour it around the thing. Now turn on the stove. Grab the amount of eggs you want. Now that you have your eggs in here, if you want scrambled, just destroy the yolk and make it one giant thing like so. Make sure you do it.